honest, we. The Queen's Park, to us, be honest, we. The reps coming in right now in preparation for escorting the batter out. This pair are over twice as visited Isle of Cumbria. It's going to come back over on another fast rib. Make his way back over here before it continues its journey down towards our vent.
Yes, Mark's welcomes in true Mark style. Biggest crowd ever.
Thank you. Thank you. Ayrshire Council, Willie Gibson, leader of North Ayrshire Council, and Louise Martin, CBE Vice Chair of Glasgow 2014 Games Organising Committee. They have been on the go all day today. Please give them a huge, huge round of applause. Okay, and this is the part where, okay, you guys are, can take as many pictures as you like. And also our final, of course, baton bearer of the day, 126 people. That is just incredible. Nathan, who's obviously sitting on his dad's shoulders here. So you're a judo expert?
Yes, you could call that. Many, many years ago, but I also teach in North Ayrshire. And there's a lot of little children out there that I do teach, so I've done it.
How important was this for you to be a baton bearer in our Drossin?
It's just a wonderful experience, isn't it? Just to be part of the game, so I'm sure everybody out there will be feeling exactly the same. Just to see it, just to feel it, just to be part of it.
I bet you didn't want to let it go.
No, no.
Yeah, I can imagine. Please give Loretta a huge, huge round of applause. Okay, I'm just going to cross now, if that's okay, to our promise, of course, of Joan, our surgeon. Joan, what an, oh, look how many people have come out today. You must be delighted.
Absolutely. It's been an absolutely fantastic day, which started very early in the morning for me, but it's been wonderful. I followed the baton all the way through North Ayrshire. Here we are, what a wonderful climax to a wonderful day.
And we had the sun out as well, which was just spectacular, wasn't it, Provis? Let's get all the baton bearers come in as well, okay, so all of our baton bearers, okay, if you want to, in fact, all come on stage, I think for a picture, okay, she's very happy, she's very excited. Okay, if you want to just make your way around, I think we could have a big sing-along at the end of tonight. Also, if I could just cross to Louise Martin, if that's okay, Louise, or if you could just actually just step forward. What an incredible day today.
Unbelievable. I can't believe the crowds that came here. Right from 8 o'clock this morning, it's all this nice. It's absolutely superb. You really should be proud of yourselves.
How special is today? We were saying earlier on, this is making history here. How special is today to you?
It's so special because it's 8 days' time.
Counting down, of course, in the days to the Commonwealth Games. Are we looking forward to Commonwealth Games? Say hi! It's going to be absolutely spectacular. I can see there's obviously now everyone's rushing forward to sort of try and take some pictures. Louise, I'll just stand here for just a second. That's all right. And there's Lenny, who's desperate to obviously like take some of my pictures. What an amazing day today really has been. And I think, Louise, you'll agree, it's when people come out, like you guys, and support your local community, supporting all the baton bearers, all right, who have come out today as well. I think, what, it's a huge round of applause to these guys as well.
Fantastic. Thank you very, very much. You really deserve everything.
Okay, if I could just ask, so please, please put your hands together for Provis of North Ayrshire, Joan Sturgeon, for Elma Murray, Chief Executive of North Ayrshire Council, for Willie Gibson, of course, as well, Leader of North Ayrshire Council, and of course, Louise Martin. And Robert Stroke, would you like just to say a few words finally before everyone disperses to catch their coach and their bus and everything else?
Well, I just want to say, on behalf of North Ayrshire Council, thank you to everybody who made today the wonderful day it is. So can we just give everybody a huge round of applause? Many people having such a good time. So I hope you've all had a wonderful day, and thank you again.
Can I
I just say,
only more to Eva's pretty well.
Thank you to each and every one of you, to every single backing bearer. You have made this day so special. I can only thank you. I don't know really what to say because it's been a terrific day, right from the beginning, right to now. But before I do my last bit, I'm just going to say one really special thank you, and that is to the Baton Bearer team, both the international and the national, that have taken us round. This would not have happened without them. They have been superb. And also to Police Scotland, they have been unbelievable. So all of this is from all the hard work they've done. And the last thing I would like to do is hand over a replica baton to the Lord Provost on behalf of Treaty 14 and Cornwall Fame.